I was chosen for this. Out of all others, me. This is my moment.
Slytherin!
There's no witch or wizard who went bad who wasn't in Slytherin.
I think it's time we teach Weaselby how to respect his superiors.
I hope you don't mean yourself.
There's some wizards, like the Malfoy family, who think they're better than everyone else because they're what people call pure blood.
Filthy mud blood.
Hogwarts. A pathetic excuse for the school.
He's vile and cruel, and you're as pathetic.
Harry's under the impression Draco Malfoy is now the Death Eater.
You are no assassin.
How do you know what I am? I've done things that would shock you.